touch her butt. Then she hit me, touch her hip. She death grip me, touch her dick, cause I'm tipsy. Turn out the bitch, real name was Jimmy. Shit, no homo, the room is in slow-mo. Ask the bartender for another, he replied,
no homo, go home, you're drunk.
Fuck you, I got a slam dunk. And her name is really Britney or something like that. I take her to my car and I drive hella fast. Run a red light, got a police on my ass. I check the gas meter, shit, I'm almost out of gas. Tell the bitch to swallow all the meth, heroin and grass. See the red and blue, they drive right past. Shit, I'm hella relieved. You don't even know, son, I got like 50 something fucking grams in the trunk. And that's excluding all the sconte and the skunk. So I'm at the crib, I show her how I live. Got a couple different lacks, she don't know they getting repoed. Bring her to the room, taking off her panties. But shit, I fell asleep, falling victim to them zannies.
This is a story all about how I ended up where I'm fucking at right now. I'd like to take a minute, just sitting right here, and ask for all your change so I can buy a beer. This is a story all about how I ended up where I'm fucking at right now. I'd like to take a minute, just sitting right here, to ask for all your change so I can buy a beer.
Four blunts in my mouth when I wake up in the morning. Bitch, I stay high, I don't need a good reason. Stay high through all five fucking seasons of Breaking Bad, cause that show is my shit. Wait a second, what the fuck happened to that one bitch? Shit, I think her name was like Jennifer or something. Holy shit, all of my drugs is gone. So was all my money, but that's a different song. At about this point, I'm freaking out. Meanwhile, bet that little bitch is sneaking out of the back door. Fuck that whore, bet I gave that bitch the time of her life. Shit, now I'm stressing out over my life. I should've settled down and had a fucking wife. Psych, I'm playing, ain't nobody gon' change me. Middle finger to the haters, ain't nothing gon' change me.
This is a story all about how I ended up where I'm fucking at.
We'll be right back. to the bottom of the pile, devoid of any and all style. He stares down at the tile and counts them all in his head. To remind him he's still alive, he takes a stage dive and drives home to the web looming under his bed. Exasperated, the spider attempts to explain, but it just sounds the same, like a child in mild pain who's only complains. Without the awareness to realize fantasy is only a game, and aside from pain, nothing's ever really created the same. Tame and caged, the lion is stoic, unheard of, and unfazed. Accustomed to the act performed for which she gets paid, but feeling sluggish, she remembers life before she was slain.
Choices got fucked up, and no shit got done.